Hey guys, and welcome to another episode of my Splatoon 2 online Let's Play. Today we're using the Glugger Julies deco, which were added in the update 3.0.0, which came out very recently. Now, I can't remember much about the Glugger Julies normal version. We used them in, I want to say, episode 24, so quite a long time ago, as we're now on, I'm pretty sure this should be episode 85, if I can remember numbers correctly, which I usually can't, so don't honestly know. But yep, along with update 3.0, weapons are now added differently. It's 4 at once at the start of a month, which is different because it used to be one every week, Friday for most people, but for where I am it was early Saturday morning, 2 a.m. to be specific. So yeah, that is a splash wall, so doing that won't do anything. Good throw on there, only just reaches, and it was a waste. There was also a few patches to some weapons. Can't remember many of them. Apparently the Splatwell is meant to be slightly better at inking, which it was already pretty good at, so probably going to use that myself soon. That'll include the Cerebella probably, which I think my video on that might have came out after 3.0.0 was out, but that video was recorded ages ago. Was recorded the day after the Cerebella came out, and that was like 3, maybe even 4 weeks ago, if not at least 2. Can't honestly remember though. Seem to be doing okay on coverage so far, because we've got the little bonus thing, but we will get, you get plus 500 to your XP if you reach 500p. Well, I think it's plus 500 that you get. Could be 400. I don't think it is though. I'm pretty sure it's 500. Oop. I'm useless at using ballers, so that didn't do anything. Most of the weapons I like just happen to not have ballers. Most of the weapons that I use tons, for whatever reason, they all happen to have ink storms. I'd say the majority of the weapons I use have ink storms. And then, no, that's pretty much it actually. Can't think of any weapons that I use tons that don't have them. Actually, there's the foil flings of Ola and the NZAP 85. Or it's 89. The black and grey one. The black and grey one has an ink armor, so special even. And then the foil flings of Ola has suction bomb launcher. So there's some weapons that don't have it. Well, don't have ink storms. Second game is on Macomart. Hopefully it will be a win. I can't remember if we won or lost the previous one, because I wasn't paying enough attention. But I'll try to this time. I'm just going to run away if I can. Nope, I can't. Right, we've respawned now. That may be helpful, I don't know though. And it's respawned. Not respawned, despawned. Got them. Wait, I thought there were. Yeah, they were. Maybe that means the Tentatex Splattershot has a different special to what I thought it did. Well, to be honest, I don't know what I thought it did have. That went way too far. I think I've escaped, though. Even if I haven't, I'm still getting some coverage. Can't tell if I'm being chased, to be honest. Oop. Nope, that didn't. Kill them. Right, where can we go? I think it's probably going to be best to just go to the middle. Ooh, you're naughty. Did not work. Right, let's cover the spawn area. No one's done that yet. For some reason, you came out of nowhere. Managed to kill you, but you also got me, so not amazing. Right, let's see if we can get some more coverage before the game ends, because right, the way the Glugur dodge rolls is different to what I was expecting. To be honest, it feels like they've changed it in the update. Maybe they have. Because they did patch a ton of weapons. Right, can I get that person, please? Made them waste their special pretty much. Because they barely used it, so that's good. I managed to get them too. Seems to be quite a good killing weapon if you position your splash wall well. Which, to be honest, I've never really liked the splash wall, but I've been liking it a bit, especially in this game. As in this specific match, not as in Splash Team 2 compared to the previous game. Then again, I never used it in Splash Team 1. I don't think ever. So, I don't know what it was like in Splash Team 1. Here we have another game, our final game in fact, which is on Camp Triggerfish, and hopefully it will go well. Don't know if I need to do this, but means whenever they inevitably come, I'll be a bit safer. Right, let's do that. Is anyone over here? Someone's over somewhere, right there. Didn't quite manage to get them. Oop. They were... Well, they came out of nowhere. Managed to get them. Doing better as we go on with this weapon, which is nice. I don't know when it's going to be best to use this ball though. I'll do it now, because didn't manage to get them, but if I was better at using the ball, I think I would have probably managed to get them. Either way, we got a kill there with the person using the splash shot. What might have been a 10 to tech one, I don't know which. Either way, we got the kill, which was nice. I think this is probably better than the other version of the Glugur Duelist, just because it seems this weapon is more for killing than for... The stupid splash wall didn't activate in time. It seems this weapon's more for killing. It's more aggressive than coverage. I wasn't holding my controller then. Not how you win a game. What weapon is that? Probably the ink buff. Right, it's 4 seconds till that wall goes down, so hopefully he doesn't think about this possibility. We're stuck in blue ink, because the very top of that is blue. What was that? Oh, it was someone screaming out. Is he still up here? Yes. He's like right there, and he has a splash down, and he's gonna kill me. Getting him out of there would be useful, but it's not gonna win the game if we just keep dying and dying over and over again, so we're gonna have to go do something else, somewhere else. And of course, everything has to already be our colour. Right, let's go this way. This is 100% blue, pretty much. Don't know if that gets any coverage. Looks like a small line under it. Anyway, that's going to be it for this episode. So I hope you enjoyed it. If you did, leave a like down below. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you in the next one. Goodbye.